of a different color, Cecilia.
Wow. I see. I think sheep's favorite color is green, right?
Yes, that is green.
Oh, wow.
And Mr. Rhino's favorite color is yellow. This is yellow.
Like my pants.
Just like your pants. And this one's favorite color is
red.
Red. And our biggest daddy's favorite color is
blue.
Blue. So we need to now set the tables. Maybe we must start with the bowls.
Okay.
Because the cups are already there. But Baba Sheep only wants green.
Green. Okay. This is green, right?
Yeah, that is green. You can put it there. Very nice.
And yellow for Mr. Rhino.
Yes.
Maybe you can help your daddy set the table.
I think this one must be.
No. No.
No.
Oh.
No. Oh no, because this is blue.
Blue. Yes.
This is blue, so it's not blue.
Goes
here. And then here I put red.
Red.
And now they also, what do you call this again? It is
a fork.
Very good.
It's
a fork. And this is
a knife.
A knife. Very nice. So
what do you use a knife for?
To cut your food.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like the big people. So here. We put the blue knife here.
No, 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 no. Remember, we only put the same color like the cup and the bowl.
Oh, so I must put the red one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, like this.
Very good.
And then the red fork also. Ta-da! Are you happy?
She's
very happy.
Sure, she's very happy.
And then you can maybe do this.
Okay.
Where must the green fork go, Cecilia?
Wait a minute. I think we have to do like this.
No.
Why not?
Because everybody needs a fork and a knife.
Oh, okay. So I put the green fork there.
Yeah, but on the other side.
On the other side.
Yeah, because they all look the same.
Okay, and the yellow knife right over there.
Very nice. And I then place the blue fork here with the blue bowl and the blue knife with the blue bowl.
Wow, it looks so beautiful.
Yeah, now we need to go and make food because they are very hungry. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Bye.